Okay, so before the video starts, I missed this guy in the video, so here it is.
Well, well, well. Welcome to the party. We couldn't wait till you arrived. It's finally time to eat.
Alright, video starting now. Hey everybody, so today I'm at the Halloween thing at the Spectrum at Valve Vista. So basically, with Halloween cities, I'm just gonna film every time since there's not as many of them and it's October now. So yeah. Oh, okay. Here is Lava Demon. Oh, Cackle's gone. Cackle's gone, guys. Like, gone. He was here last time. Let's see. Oh, here's the box woman. She never worked properly. Yeah, his raccoon is not working properly. Here's the creep. Okay, this is kind of boring, so here's this guy.
Welcome to the show! There are so many tricks, dancing, singing, and murder!
Yeah, the creep's pretty boring. Here's the Michael Myers. But yeah, they sold their cackles. I'm not gonna say that again. Here's this. And here's the ice scream clown.
I scream, you scream, we all scream for.
Okay, they also have inflatable jetpack.
Just scream.
Here's this jack-o'-lantern guy. I've filmed him before. Pretty cool. Okay, yeah, like I said, I'm filming every Halloween city. You know, every time I go. That's kind of cool. Oh, this I haven't seen. They have some skulls. No, I saw some of those spirit. I'm gonna say yeah. There's like body parts, other Indian things, you know, jug clings. You know, here's the, okay, here's this first, whatever this is. Well, that's kind of cool. Here's the rotting pumpkin. There we go. Whoa. Ah. Here is this, the doll. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't work. Here's the peekaboo. Yeah, the peekaboo. Here's Annabelle. That's all it does. So here's the Chucky. Okay, here's the Grimm twins. Okay, so that's kind of creepy. Wonder if they knew anything else to do that. Oh. twist at the end. Okay. Okay, here's this 3-foot little thing. Sorry. Back here, you got all that. Halloween City doesn't like have a lot like of small things you can film except those dolls and those hanging things, and yeah they got masks, but they're not as good as the spirit ones. Whoa, what is that mask? What is this? I've never seen that before. They still got nothing in this section. Kinda wish they did. I don't even know what this section's supposed to be, but yeah. There's that frame. But that's probably gonna do it for this Halloween City store tour. So make sure to leave a thumbs up. And subscribe to the channel. One time to catch y'all. Like this video. Share with friends and family. I'll see you guys all later. Goodbye.